Nusrat Bharucha has shared pictures of herself with the supermoon in the background. On May 26, the world saw the first lunar eclipse in 2 years. It was visible in many countries, but it coincided with a supermoon in India. Nusrat captured the moment in her camera. The actress shared a series of pictures dressed in a beautiful sky blue long kurti with navy blue dots encircled in white. She accessorized this look with a large silver bracelet and heavy silver earrings with her open hair swept to one side. She wrote, "Sun, moon, stars. We already have them all."